Night's dance.
So this week we're dancing Viennese waltz
to the theme song.
You're dancing to the Game of Thrones theme song. It is just so freaking cool. I'm really, really excited. Game of Thrones is my all-time favorite show on television right now. I want to get it as close to Khal Drogo as possible.
I haven't had a chance yet to watch Game of Thrones, but I hear it's like fantasy adventure. And I'm glad he's excited for this dance. I don't think I've ever seen Corbin this excited before.
It's work for getting those multiple dance.
Her dance is an unconventional waltz that's very character driven. Yeah. Is that too sexy?
The relationship between Khal and Khaleesi is extremely sexy, so I don't think so. It's been so cool to have me learning Viennese waltz.
Whoa.
And her learning about Game of Thrones.
Unleash the dragons!
In the words of Khal Drogo, this waltz will be the stallion that loves the world.
Asabasun! Anna, Jin Drogo, Atakshin, waltz.
Dancing the Viennese waltz, Corbin Bleu and his partner Karina Smirnoff.